Bye, Teacher Paige. I often get questions about people who are printing off the stars that I've made or other people have made about why is there this black box behind my image. And this happens a lot of times when you're printing directly from your phone, especially I think if you have an iPhone, Macs, especially if you print from your MacBook, a lot of times this happens. I don't have a MacBook, so I don't have this problem. Here are a couple of solutions that I think have worked for most people, and I hope that they will work for you. One thing that you can do is simply take a screenshot either on your phone or on your computer. Just take a screenshot of the page that you would like to print and print the screenshot image as opposed to the file itself. Also, a second thing that you can try doing is if you are on a Mac, make sure that you have Adobe Photoshop downloaded on your computer. Open the file in Adobe Photoshop and print it from that program. I think that that also is a solution. Again, I don't have a MacBook, so I haven't done it myself, but I'm pretty sure that that also works. But I know for a fact that taking that screenshot definitely works. So hopefully this helps you out and you no longer get the dreaded black box. Be sure to check out my other videos on how to use stars in your classroom. Bye.